even with regular diet and exercise, there are still problem areas where it's hard to get rid of fat. That's where liposuction comes in. So we asked board-certified plastic surgeons at the ASAPS convention in San Francisco questions that concerned our readers. Choose which myth you want to hear about by clicking on the doctor.